it doesn't kill you, it will only make you stronger. And it's nice to have a great regatta like we just sailed in Key West. You know, I'm proud of the team effort that we put in here, and it was a great group of people, and I look forward to more. You have your good days and you have your bad days. It's hard. You know, I was talking to somebody the other day, and you know, there's a lot of effort that goes into those things, and there's an incredible amount of personal sacrifice that you have chasing the dream. And as always, I'm more thankful for my family and the what they've done to support me. And I would suspect that everything happens for a reason. You know, I was proud of the work that I did, you know, at Artemis, and you know, I'm proud of the fact that we were the America's Cup World Series match racing champions. And so beyond that, I don't really know what else you could do to prove yourself worthy. But as I said, decisions were made and you move forward. You know, people make decisions and they have to live by those decisions as well. So, but as you point out, I receive emails and letters from people around the world, from people within other teams that just blew me away with their kindness. And you know, I think if there's a lesson there, it's important to always carry yourself as a professional and to be true to your own values and to be true to your principles and how you conduct yourself on and off the water. And that's, you know, to me, that's as much of a lesson there that, you know, I have the respect of some of the folks within Team New Zealand that they took their time to write me an email, and same within Oracle and stuff like that. And, you know, obviously the overwhelming support that I received from Doug and Ed and the Quantum guys is just awesome. And, you know, it's, you know, again, all I can do is try to be a good example really for my kids and for other folks that are coming up through the ranks.